You okay over there? No, we're not.
Oh my god, this is so cool. Whoa. It's like surprisingly calm up here.
I mean, I don't think we're all the way up yet.
Good.
Ooh, he's picking up speed.
Yo. Yo. It's like that swing ride at like Canada, like Park and Six Flags.
Please, you've never gone on the one at Six Flags. You say it's too tall. The one at Six Flags is just as tall as this.
Oh my god. Look, there's another group. Alumma Joe's over there.
I really thought it'd be louder up here.
I did too. I can definitely see why, if it's even like a little windy, why they won't do it. Hey, there's another parasail, the white and blue one.
That's probably parasail on the adventures.
Yeah. Imagine if you just like owned your own parasail and would just go all the time.
I mean, you'd have to have the boat, you'd have to have enough people to drive the boat and go up to. That boat has some speed over there. Let's jump down.
We're higher than trees right now. It feels like unreal how high we are. Like, that guy is on a boat and he looks like an ant. But he's our size. I wonder if they've ever had any accidents.
No, and zero shark attacks too.
Horizontal, vertical,
view. I'm gonna regret that you let me get dunked in the water, aren't I?
Here we go, remember, just relax your legs. Oh yeah, that was nice.
You want us holding hands for a picture?
Okay.